Spider-Man.
Heads up. Donation stand's getting mugged near you.
It doesn't take that many guys to make a donation. This stand is for donating, not stealing.
So much. I wasn't sure how I'd stop it.
Glad you're okay.
Merry Christmas, Spider-Man.
No Kwanzaa cards anywhere.
Over here.
Guess I'm making my own. Guess we can pick that up later.
Love the new suit. Is that a Christmas present?
Game's almost on. I'm gonna skedaddle.
We'll talk later. I just shot to the top of my superhero list,
oh,
Spider-Man.
Please, Spider-Man? Great. You guys are so friendly. Thank you.
Holidays now.
Now, I know many of you brush heads love to listen to this show on your subway commute. I personally do my best to avoid setting foot in those feces-infested death tubes. But Jared informs me that a major outage recently stopped all trains going through Harlem. I'm happy to report that service to the area has since been fully restored. But it should come as no surprise to learn that the new Spider-Man was seen futzing with transit authority equipment during the outage. Now I can already hear the zealots among you whining through your phones, but Jonah, obviously Spider-Man fixed the problem. Blah, 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 blah. Let's just stop right there and unpack that. Why would a guy who can swing through the skies and ignore Manhattan gridlock entirely need to even think about what's going on with the subway? If you just follow the threads, they take you right to the inevitable destination. The corner of Spider-Man Street and Menace Avenue.
Happy Hanukkah.
This is such a waste of time.
Spider-Man, happy holidays.
Everyone gets Christmas off, but I gotta work all through Hanukkah.
First time I'm alone for Hanukkah.
Gotta catch a movie.
Later.
You on break?
Do heroes get breaks?
Apps picked up another crime. Weapon steal. billboard's been taken over by the underground. Bet there's more to it.